Hi, I'm Jason Shane from Shane Physiotherapy. Today I'm going to show you a couple exercises for your leg using the BOSU. There have been some studies showing that using the BOSU does not necessarily improve balance, so I'm not going to argue with those studies by any means, but I do think you can use the BOSU to challenge the muscles of the leg that are going to resist the BOSU moving side to side. And those would be, for example, calf muscles, shin muscles, the muscles on the outside along here called the peroneals. So people will ask me all the time, what is the difference between the flat side and the bottom side? Let's keep it simple. If I stand on the flat side like this, my ankle isn't getting as much as a workout. If I stand on the flat side like this, this is challenging my knee and my hip a lot more. Versus if I stand on the dome side, this challenges my ankle a lot more. And you can just see how much 360 degree movement there is here, how challenging it is on there. I would not give someone with a recent ankle sprain standing on this side of the BOSU for risk. I think the risk would be greater than the reward. What I would have them start with is on the other side, because even though it's gonna stress the knee and the hip more, it's far safer. I'm Jason Shane from Shane Physiotherapy. If you enjoyed this video, like it, share it, follow this page. Thank you.